Alright, listen up. This is combat. You can die in combat. If you don't want to die, you have to use aggro. This is you. This is your partner. These are enemies. You shoot at them, attract their attention, they're gonna shoot at you, not your partner. Let's say you both shoot at them. If your partner has a bigger gun, the enemy will shoot at him instead of you. This is called aggro. If your partner has all the aggro, you're basically invisible. You can sneak around enemies, do whatever you want. But if you have the aggro, it's like you're glowing red. You even have a field aggro meter. Now go out there and kick some ass!
Pedro, what's this next training area like?
Let's just say it's my little surprise.
Something special I cooked up just for you two. Over.
I don't like the sound of that.
Good job, baby.
Big ups, y'all. I got you. Props, bro. Hit me, bro. Big ups, yo.
Let's trade weapons!
Remember what we've learned! The only way to kill this guy is to come around behind him! Back to back. Over.
to back. Let's waste these guys.
Well, this thing is turning into a real shitstorm. They hired some hotshot mercenary named Philip Clyde to take down Moaline instead of us. This guy's the best of the best, but he's a little unstable. So I want you two to meet him at the old Continental Hotel and make sure he actually takes out Moaline like he's supposed to. Do it yourself if you have to.